Hi everybody, this lesson will demonstrate to you how to use digital forum in a lesson for school or for student in higher education. First, you have to log in as usual until you arrive at this web page, and you can see the icon here, virtual learning. You just click here and you go to PLC home page. You just click homepage. You may use handphones, smartphones, and also PC. You will come to this page, and now you are going to join the PLC members and customize your profile. So you just go to PLC members and you press or you click it. Now you have your names here should appear. If you don't have your name, you should go click search, and you click search. And I have two names here because I have two countries program. But for you, you have your names, but you don't have the picture yet because you haven't customized your profile. Now you just click here and you come to this page, all your profile. Of course, for you, you don't have the pictures yet, and you don't have your profile here. So first, you must update or customize your profile. You just click edit here. You have sort of empty spaces to fill up. So you just fill in all the required fields. And if you don't have your website, it's okay. Then you click save. Changes. At the side here, you have a chat room, but for the time being, we don't have to do anything yet. After you have done everything, then you go to the next one, is to get your photo. Click the change profile photo. You can do in two ways. One is you can upload your photo as usual from the file, or you can take straight away your photo from your camera. Just press take photo, then the picture will be appear on your screen through your camera. You adjust it, and you can see on the right hand side there is the word capture there. So you just look at your camera and press capture, and you just click save. Then your picture is there. So once you have finished that, you have already completed, and you can go back to your members committee. Then you have completed your work.